But I'd like to start off by saying thank you, Mike Geffner, for leading the path for me. And these are two songs. One is called Daddy Poem, the other one is called City of Cement. Both of them I performed at Tammany Hills due to opportunity to inspire words. And I'm going to lay it down for you today here.
That was a hot show.
It was.
Anybody got kids out there, man? Well, I do.
I got the worries every day of my life. There's a song called to my daughters and son. It's called Daddy at Home to you. Daddy loves you.
You can't go
home
like this.
Like this. Daddy's not perfect.
That's
all
I always
need. I'm this, come on.
You gotta let him go. You gotta let him go. You gotta let them go. I say I'm always home, but I'm never home. And when I am home, I'm always on the damn phone. Daddy got a ringtone of the Rolling Stone. Should've been and took care of my home sweet home. So when I sit at home, I'm feeling all alone. Ready for the ring on my cell phone to blow. Gonna drink that drink, stay all alone. All thinking about the family way back home. The game I have is game I'm playing in the zone. And sight of money, happy till death. But that's a work decision till my last breath. And in my dreams I have the dreams of a death threat. Speed ahead, till my car wreck. My head and hands are only shows of a paycheck. Life in jeopardy, hurting Kevin Spacek. And there's a thousand of blood at the box of crack jacks. To be weird and feel illegal crack pack. They say crack is rap, but my tracks are fat. I'm black in a black with a dirty Promessa hat. How do you move your lips so fast when they sold your chaps? So see, like this. I bite two pills to prevent the temptation of the world. Worried of a fatherless child because his father went to jail. I'm emergency money can't pay half on bail. And my bucket list of missions I already failed. I was born ahead of schedule, so I still trip. Dying the devil playing games with my life. Make a dollar bet that I get derailed. It took me time to know me right like they know it's the world. We the people of all young boys and girls. But some of the faces you make will make me earl. And some of the way you acting, oh shit. Some sleep. Like this, haha. I'm this, haha. Gotta let her go. You gotta let her go. You gotta let her go. My journey from Mesa, from the founding of LU, corporate takeover on Facebook, Instagram, Dirty Promise. This one is City of Cement. There's the struggles that we all go through right now. The one thing in life you gotta remember, when you go up the path, you let God lead you. And when you ask for Him, He'll talk back to you. Every day. So listen to this. I asked God, why me no drive yet? Don't you see me drive moving towards success? He said, everything come in time like a paycheck. And why you at this upgrade your TV set? This ain't no game of life. But before I walk out the door, I have to kiss my kids and wife. Cause these streets ain't no sense to me in dead or life. I ate my eggs and rice, and grandma kept me nice. Cause I wanna put on my back, wouldn't that be right? So I'm trying at this rap shit, we want all night. Ain't gotta kill me yet, and I've been in it yet. I'm still feeding my family through all my paycheck. There's a war going on, I'm feeling like a vet. Obama pissed switch, everything's a racist. But you can't stop this nigga skip. When no pills to drink. City of cement. Put my side on the decks. Try to pay my bills in the past and pay you my rent. You can be whatever you wanna be. Don't let the haters see you losing, feel some sort of wind. Have your heads baked up, that ain't the way to ten. I'm Jim Morrison, and I'm the lazy king. I go every round, I wanna get to see. I wanna change the game, I want my fans to sleep. DP, a little for you, for me. DP, love all the children. They are the future queens, and all the future kings. Let them ask me to make me that love and pain. Mama, all the pain, each one is unique. They give me my bitter, they give me my sweet. You better see these teeth, and you don't see these teeth. You best believe, my head be the one to speak. I also put that fire to that beat. But if you get tech to do like that movie, probably getting beat. Come on! Come on, clap your hands, come on! City of cement, come back to Irish, try to make a dip. Try to pay my bills and the fares and pay you my rent. I do not keep my family in my catfish. There's no fields to grow, city of cement. When that's why I'm just trying to make a difference. Trying to pay my bills and the fares and pay you my rent. I like to thank everybody out there. My definite inspired words, my host. All y'all be inspired to do whatever you want to do. Like I say, don't let your homies, man, hang you down. There won't be out there. I'm a living testament of that, man. But I keep striving each and every day. I love all y'all. I'd like to give y'all all some flyers for my first promotional that's coming up November 6th. It's a hip-hop comedy event that I bust my ass to promote, man. Seriously, really, really hard, yo. And if y'all can come out, it's in the Bronx. I'm from the Bronx. The Bronx has changed. It's building up. They're getting rid of the bullshit. And they started bringing the money. So I like to be a part of that and invest in my community and give y'all all a chance to come out and please come out and see that if y'all get the chance to do that. But once again, Mike Defner, thank you from the bottom of my heart. I love you for giving me this opportunity to back me. Yo, basically, I try to go to all his events, and honestly, I'm not trying to take up the mic, but I really gotta tell Mike Defner from the bottom of my heart, thank you for this platform. It really means a whole lot to me. Thank you.